love, achievement, it's an evening of success. It's the highlight of the year. It's an evening of great celebration. Tonight we acknowledge and celebrate exceptional achievement as one academy. Academic achievement and performance is very, very important, but so is progress, so is effort, so is reaching personal targets, skills in art, sport, music, drama. Two of our pupils who have achieved 100% attendance all through primary school and secondary school. He's a very, very, very talented sportsman. He's the captain of our football team. The winner is the amazing Zakami Madhavpura. The winner of this award is somebody who has been exceptional at IT. And James Rose, please join us. You name it, there it is. Absolutely brilliant at overcoming anything that we put in their way. He joined Excelsior College early and he left us with nothing less than AA star at A level. She describes as having a very tenacious and positive nature, committed fundraiser, excellent mentor, he's mentored younger students, he always goes the extra mile. Jim Wood, who was our last year's head coach, he's now studying for his honours degree in sports coaching. Craig Pruddock has surpassed all expectations. No matter what, he will always work exceptionally hard and be determined to do well.
So thank you very much.